is Yumiko ONO from Japan. I've been using architectural element in my work, in drawing and ceramic work. So right now I have a solo show in MOCA, Taipei, and that exhibition consists of three elements. One is porcelain that I have already produced in the United States before coming here. It's also about architecture. And I did a series of drawing of like hybrid architecture using all the elements from the Taiwanese architecture. Another one is I use Taiwanese tradition jiza, and that is a paper, usually money or house and all the things which is for dead people for their afterlife. And I found it quite interesting because what I usually do is that to make architecture which is not for real use, and to me jiza is also well, it has a purpose, but it's not for real use, so I adapt into my work. So I design all the facade of buildings, and that's also a hybrid of all the Taiwanese architecture. And by just having a facade, I made an object. And so this jiza company in Taipei fabricated that object.